1, 2, 3,
All right, we have Chef Manuel Rodriguez.
Hello.
What are we making here today?
We're gonna be making some pesto with pinenuts and walnuts.
And what are you doing?
So we're gonna go ahead, I'm gonna start, well, pesto means to pound. So we're gonna pound the pinenuts, and then we're gonna add some garlic, some Parmesan cheese, we're gonna finish up with some olive oil. So it'll be creamy, nutty, salty, all those textures. Great for pasta, toast, everything you can think of. Innisfree hotels.
What is your job?
I'm the corporate director of food and beverage.
Thank you. What do you got here?
Black pepper and salt. And fresh garlic, Parmesan cheese, and this is amazing. It's one of the homemade sourdough bread that we're by our very own Lisa.
Sunshine coming down, and that's the sound of sunshine coming down.
Pinenuts and a little bit of garlic. We're in America, so we're gonna go ahead and use that. So make it faster, right? Bigger, better, faster. There we go. Once you get these going like that, we're gonna add a little bit of parmesan. About a quarter cup for this. We're gonna just go ahead and mix it as well.
The ocean and the girl so sweet, so kick off your shoes and relax your feet. They say that miracles are never ceasing, and every single song needs a little releasing. The stereo bumper till the sun goes down, and I only want to hear that sound.
In here, see that? Okay, once you got that, see it?
And I said, you're the one I wanna be with, yeah, yeah. When the sun goes down, you're the one I wanna be with,
I really wanna be with.
When the sun goes down, sing, you're the one I wanna be with. When the sun goes down, you're the one I wanna be with. When the sun goes
down, still have a little sex with my life. I like to have a life. Then from there, I come in and I drop a little bit of my basil, and then I just start the same thing on the way. Okay, you've been washing it for about 10 minutes in water and vinegar?
Mm-hmm.
Any ratio?
It's very diluted.
You know what I do for restaurants? A little secret, we blanch a little bit of spinach. And actually what spinach will do will make it greener. So it grinds it up, yes. So we probably do a cup for the whole batch. We blanch it, squeeze, get all the water out, and then we blend it with basil. And it doesn't change the flavor, it just brightens the color up. It's amazing, yeah.
Why do you have to work fast?
So that way it doesn't turn black.
Because you're adding heat.
You're adding heat to it, yeah. So, then, I go ahead. We have about 3 tablespoons of olive oil. And then we're gonna start working from there. Hydrating it. We'll keep going.
summer never ends. With my guitar on the beach there with all my friends. The sun's so hot and the waves in motion, and everything smells like suntan lotion. The ocean and the girl so sweet. So kick off your shoes and relax your feet. They say that.